Not Cute by Johnathan Allen. "You're so cute, Baby Owl," said Rabbit. "I'm not cute," said Baby Owl, "and I'm not small." Let's see if Baby Owl is getting up to in this story. Do you think Baby Owl looks cute? Baby Owl decided to explore the woods. "Nobody will bother me here," he thought. Then along came Rabbit.
"You're so cute, Baby Owl," said Rabbit. "But you're small."
And Rabbit gave Baby Owl a great big hug. "I'm not cute," said Baby Owl, "and I'm not small. I'm a huge and scary hunting machine with great big soft and silent wings." Then along came Fox.
"Doing a little dance, Baby Owl?" asked Fox.
"You're so cute and so fluffy."
And Fox gave Baby Owl a great big hug.
"I'm not cute," said Baby Owl, "and I'm not fluffy. I'm a huge, sleek hunting machine with great big see-in-the-dark eyes."
Then along came Squirrel.
"You're so cute, Baby Owl," said Squirrel, "with those big baby eyes."
And Squirrel gave Baby Owl a great big hug.
"I am not cute," shouted Baby Owl, "and I don't have big baby eyes."
Then along came Mum.
"There you are. How's my Baby Owl?" asked Mum.
"Not fair," said Baby Owl. "Rabbit, Fox and Squirrel all say I'm cute, but I'm not."
"Of course you're not cute, Baby Owl," said Mum. "You're a huge, scary, sleek, sharp-eyed hunting machine."
And Mum gave Baby Owl a great big hug. Baby Owl thought for a moment.
"But I am cute," said Baby Owl. I am.
"Poor Baby Owl," said Mum. "You're tired. It's bedtime for you."
Mum tucked Baby Owl into his warm, cosy bed. She read him a story and Baby Owl drifted off to sleep.
"You're so cute, Baby Owl," whispered Mum. "For a huge, scary, sleek, sharp-eyed hunting machine, that is."
Good night, Baby Owl. The end. I hope you enjoyed. I'm not cute.
I think he is a bit cute.